So thank you for your time for this interview. You just finished your first game, Falun against Leckrings. It was, at least on the paper, an easy win for Falun, 14-1. How was it from a referee perspective?
Yeah, it was a good game, but in the first period, I guess, was really fast and also physical, I guess, in my opinion. Second and third period was pretty clear what happened in this game. So Falun will win. So after the first period was clear. So yeah, was the second and third period was for us easier to lead this game.
We discussed with different people about differences between the top nations and maybe like Latvia's fifth or sixth rank, somewhere around there. From a referee perspective, do you feel differences as well? Or the players, do they behave different or play different?
Well, of course they have a different style of playing. I mean, it was, from my perspective, it was maybe the fastest kind of turnover game I've ever seen in a game where I refereed myself, looking at what Falun played today. And that was really the speed they can play and still control the ball. It's really remarkable. The Latvians, I think their physical presence, they're all quite tall, very athletic, so they also know pretty well and very well how to use their body and their physical strength. So it's kind of two extremes where we from the home league in Switzerland are more used to this kind of mixing this together. So that was really interesting to have these both styles of playing on the in the same game and to manage that in this combination.
From a communication perspective, is there, are there also differences from such international club games comparing to, as you said, the Swiss league?
Yeah, I think for a referee and for a player, as well for a coach, it's easier when you can talk in your home language. You don't have to think about translating on, and typical words like referee in your home language are quite easy, and so it's less talking on the field. But on the other side, it's sometimes difficult to guess or to interpret how much of the information you are providing to the player really arrives at the player, because what he hears he has to translate and then know what you want to tell him. So, but still, we do our job, we communicate what we want, and it's up to the player to make the best out of it.
Thank you very much. We wish you all the best for the next game. Thank you for that.
Thank you.